Hey, what's going on? Keith from Trigger Happy. Going to take a look at a really nice rifle here tonight from Thompson Center. This is the Dimension family. This one happens to be a Dimension and chambered in 243. The really cool thing about the Dimension is that you're not limited to a specific caliber. Basically, the premise behind this is we all buy a rifle and then may want to switch calibers at some point for a different application. Well, unless you're buying a bargain basement rifle, it can get pretty expensive to have four or five different calibers of rifle in the gun cabinet. So Thompson Center comes out with the Dimension family, and basically you can swap out calibers at will by simply replacing the barrel. There are some caveats to that. There are four different caliber families that they group into: A, B, C, and D. This one happens to be in the B group. So basically, if any caliber in group B, which happens to be the largest, clear up to 7mm 08, I can just replace the barrel. The bolt is going to work in that caliber family. Now, if I want to switch families and I want to go from group B to group A, which is say a 204 Ruger, I'm going to have to buy a different bolt as well. So in that case, the only thing that's interchangeable would be the stock. Still not a huge deal, but you can run into some pretty high costs. A different barrel for this gun is going to be in the neighborhood of $200 plus. Add a bolt to it, then you're getting into the point where maybe I might even look at buying a cheapo rifle if I'm not going to use that extra caliber too much. As far as the rifle goes, it's an excellent setup. Really like the overall feel of this gun. It's really well balanced. It's a 7-pound rifle, obviously without the optic. Magazine fed, which I like. Instead of a trap door or something like that, you've got a magazine, which is great. You know, really, really well done. There's no fluting or anything to the barrel. It's marked Thompson Center Dimension. And again, this one has got a B stamp on it for Group B. You know, really like the way the stock is set up. It's free-floated design. It's got this kind of grippy texture feel to it, similar to some of their other lines. The entire stock has kind of a soft touch feel to it, which I really like. I'm not sure how well it would hold up over a long period of time, whether it's going to dig up or scratch up. I'm not so sure, but I just really like the feel of it. You'll notice that it's kind of got this kind of curved look to the stock, a little bit different looking, not a big deal. Got a really nice cushy butt pad back here, going to soak up some of that recoil, make it easier to shoulder. You know, you've got some more of that treatment here as well. You got your swivel points front and rear also. As far as the action goes, it's relatively smooth, not the best I've seen in the world. It's a very large bolt, as you can see, oversized. Again, Group B, you can accommodate clear up to a 7mm 08, so you can really sling some pretty high-powered lead with this thing. Got a really large ejection port, obviously, for, you know, rounds clear up into that upper end of the caliber spectrum. You know, nice trigger guard, even here, treated as well with kind of that soft touch feel, just a little different, you know, type feel to it. Trigger is really light, you saw there. Show it to you again. Really, really light trigger pull. Safety here behind the action comes with your scope mounts already included. In the box, you'll find all kinds of tools to get your barrel off. It's a relatively easy process. You know, I dig that. For the gun itself, you're going to be in the ballpark of, say, $600, which is, you know, maybe a little on the upper end for a lot of us out there, but it's a pretty good overall setup. If I was going to buy a rifle just to keep as a single caliber, probably wouldn't go with the Dimension. I might go with something else, maybe a Venture or something else from the Thompson Center lineup that I really like. But again, if I'm going to look at maybe replacing this rifle down the road with a different caliber, it's probably not a bad way to go. kind of get the most bang for your buck, so to speak. But just keep in mind, $200 roughly, probably even more than that on the barrels. They all tend to be relatively the same price. And the base model for the rifle in this configuration, again, going to be the same price. If you want to replace this stock, which there are different stock options out there, that's where you can get into some serious money, $300 plus to replace the stock minus the bolt and the barrel. You know, there again, I don't know if I'd want to get into replacing too much on one of these guns, because you could get into some serious cash doing that. But overall, 1-inch group, guaranteed at 100 yards, lifetime warranty on this thing. You know, made in the USA. What bad can you say about it? It's a fantastic rifle, and it does just what it's advertised to do, and it puts rounds on target. So what else can we want? Check it out. Keith from Trigger Happy. We'll see you next time. Thanks.